We are continuing on with Planet Orxon. Takes you through a pollution-spewing raritanium refinery on the Blargian homeworld of Orxon. To win, destroy the factory in its giant mining drill. All the workers will receive notice to evacuate in the mail tomorrow. A little late there. Which makes Gleeman Vox just a little bit more of an asshole than Chairman Drek. Just a little. Also, why are people still on fucking Orxon to begin with? I thought it was beyond fucked. I thought Drek made it beyond fucked. Whatever. I'm not gonna question game logic.
Kids across the galaxy know that wearing the right pajamas can give you superpowers.
I'm Gamatron. My eyes shoot laser beams.
I'm Reactor. I can eat metal.
I'm Battlehawk. I can fly.
Oh, I love that part.
Sir, we have the latest sales figures.
Uh-oh.
What's the bottom line?
Nobody is buying new Ace Hardlight merchandise. In fact, sales are down across the board except
for... Well, true again.
Lombax ears.
We sell those?
Yes, sir.
Well... Yeah, okay, no, because Orxon was originally on the first one, and there was two in between then and here. Yeah, I guess there's some bit of time in there for Orxon to try to recover, at least a little bit. Here we go.
We're here on the beautiful Blargian homeworld of Orxon, overlooking a massive raritanium mining facility. Each week, challengers navigate their way to the facility.
Another asshole is dead. The planet could be fixed. Yes.
Destroy it. Dreadzone would like to thank the generous people of Planet Orxon for donating a new mining facility every week.
Welp. Oh yeah, here we go.
This place stinks.
Bot boy, you don't have a nose. Morphs enemies into highly explosive farm animals. I forgot that was a thing. Oh, that is so tempting to buy right fucking now.
Choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Can I do both? I forget. Can I do both?
Don't forget to order that Red Zone home game. Ooh, they chose the path on the right. They're gonna regret that.
No, that disables that. Well, okay. That's fine. Ooh boy. Okay. Got a Landstalker turret there.
Folks, we are halfway through, and I don't know about you, but I am ready for some more carnage.
EMP, let's go. EMP. EMP.
These guys came out of nowhere.
God, fuck. Yeah, well, I'm trying not to die here. God damn it.
Sir?
Yes, we know.
To speak freely?
This place stinks. We know.
Ratchet, you have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Hey, boss. Can you be chosen?
Went left. Bad decision.
Oh, fuck you.
You know, sometimes I think I should have taken that job on Annihilation Nation. They've got a great dental plan.
Oh God. Go figure. Go fucking figure. Hello, this is a great opportunity to level this up again. If I didn't die first. Well, struggle bus of Orxon, baby.
This place stinks.
Ratchet,
I swear.
You have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Okay, Clank, robots, I swear, if you say your shit one more time. I don't know, honestly, which one's easier. Stationary turret or the mobile land stalker? Decisions.
They say war is hell, Juanita, but where does that leave Dread Zone, huh?
War. War never changes. Got you down. Good health. Thank you. I don't remember if it's 5 or if it goes beyond that. Okay. So you just circle around. Oh, okay. Yeah, each path is equally dangerous. It's the same thing. Shut the fuck up, Clank. Get the gun. Damn it! Fuck, I was too late.
Sir, permission to speak freely? This place stinks.
Now pay attention this time.
Ratchet, you have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Everybody's pee-pee because we're not breaking for 99. Commercial anytime soon.
Oh, yeah, that is correct. A lot of that isn't gonna be until, I want to say, I think the first playthrough might be 9 or 10, maybe 20 or 19, I don't remember, but The vast majority of the rest of it, I think, is locked, maybe locked until challenge mode? I don't remember accurately. Holy shit, 99, yeah. No, that's definitely on par. Thanks for jogging my memory a little bit. Holy fuck. Yeah, there was a lot of grinding. I remember that. In challenge mode, there was a fuck ton of grinding. Okay, shield launcher now. Do I want to handle you?
Team Dark Star is making their mark in the red zone.
Okay, EMP, MP, MP. Let's go.
Team Dark Star is making their dark in red zone. Oh dear, I've gone cross-eyed.
I don't want to handle this. Get that fucker out of here. Give me that level 4. Oh yeah, baby. Whew. I got one more to survive. Yeah. Whoa, what the fuck just happened there? Damn it!
a man down, sir!
Yeah, no kidding. Whatever the fuck that entails. Do I have any more health crates available? Yes, at least one. Better than nothing. Just like Mighty Number 9. Got that done. Some saber-tooth slimes crystal area. Ah, gotcha. Oh, great. Saber-tooth fucking shit-eaters shitting each other out. Great. What do they think of next?
Our contestant must boost his way up to the second tier and capture 6 control nodes.
And see, Gene, you were worried that this is going to be some bullshit on the level of the original Orxon, weren't you? What do I want to do? Arbiter. I was asking that you were thinking this was going to be... Let me just make sure here. Hold up. Just to make sure. That you hear me loud and clear here. Is this thing on? You were expecting Orxon to be on the level of bullshit as the original. Tell me I'm wrong. This ain't nothing. Also, sorry for the clanging. I might still be trying to get used to actually having a tripod stand for a microphone. Yeah, no, this is tame compared to Drex bullshit. Thank God. Gives me a chance to enjoy the jams even more. Yeah, I still need to... Goddamn. I need to level shit up. Okay, we got one. Okay, it looks like just one Landstalker.
Run, Ratchet, run!
And you're bye-bye, bitch. I'm not gonna be bye-bye. Fuck you. Yeah. there's one down.
And Team Darkstar has taken the first node. Oh, they really did some damage. Not kill me.
Not if I kill you first.
You know, Juanita, there's no need to get personal, huh? We're both professionals.
Oh, right. That is toxic to the touch, as I keep freaking falling into it. Ah, shit. God damn it. Fucked up the ass. Quicksilver
slime. Hey, boss. Do you read Chaucer?
What slimes don't fucking eat each other to shit out some more shit? God damn. What the fuck do you play on? What the fuck other fucked up game do you fucking play? Don't answer that. Oh. Y'all ain't gonna show up? Okay. Hey, we're talking about you here. That does not mean we can throw me under the bus. Where in the contract did it state you could throw me under the bus? I'm waiting.
There goes no number two.
And there still, where did you think that you would be allowed and able to throw me under the bus? This is my stream, motherfucker. Putting a foot down. God damn it. You might as well just fucking finish me off there. That. Fuck me. Shoves the ass up your own ass. Okay. I got two down. And gonna be number three.
The number three note is down.
Come on. Let's go. Asception. Sounds kinky.
This action is hot.
Damn right. I would love to have some other kind of hot action with Ratchet, though. I mean, what? Who said that? Sure as fuck wasn't me. I am not a basic furry trash.
Commercial time, Juanita. Let's just pray we don't have any more wardrobe.
God damn you, sack of ball tits.
Come on, I need to blow something up.
Like you're gonna try to pin me down, or I can't jump up there. Suck my flail, bitch. Anybody want to come at me? That's what I thought. Use a stupid bitch. Get got. Ow.
I wouldn't want to be the cleaning crew tonight.
And we are done. That is a wrap.
Wow, that giant exploding drill was neat. Who would have thought the highly toxic drill fuel would leak out the back of the factory, endangering countless lives? I did.
And Stalker Star. Oh, wait, no, not yet. Actually, I think I remember that name. Completely accurate. Landstalker Stalker, and I think it's gonna be after this stage. I know it's got a banger tune.
Ratchet, you will have to enter the factory and disable the force fields to get to the other side.
Of course. Isn't that how it always works?
I'll hack these orbs while you hold them up, sir.
They shield your little buddy there.
Kitty stuff. Let's get some real enemies in there.
Yeah, give me the real deal, bitches.
Oh no, I come back to look.
Yes, I can.
Oh, this guy should have his own fitness machine, his own shoes.
Did you just throw a blade ball at me, you fuckface? Wow, rude. To those damn orbs hack. Let's go. I think I'm playing out here, box. And I absolutely love the scorpion flail. Oh yeah. Chains of Villainy.
Look at that. Hundreds of Dreadzone fans.
Yeah, I might have got the name wrong. Chains of Villainy.
Pure rarity. We'll need the
Landstalker. Okay, shut the fuck up. Let me hold up here. Hold up here. Options. Game settings. Let me pump the jam up here. Turn down other things a little bit.
He's done it! He's done it!
Yes, I'm Leo Star the Wolfie. Leo Star the Lupina. I'll be changing my name shortly. Daichi, how's it going? Welcome to Planet Orxon. I fucking love this jam, baby. Stupid autocorrect. Oh yeah, blame autocorrect. It's always autocorrect's fault. Bullshit. Home of Godzilla. Ooh, I just realized how much I have bolt-wise. Okay. I might invest some of that into getting the new, or the mods that have been, the weapons mods that have been sitting in the vendor for God knows how long here. Hold up. So ammo, let's get shock, mini bomb, and freeze. We'll get morphing later. No, I don't want to configure mods right now. I'll fuck with that later. Daichi, I hope you've been good, buddy. I'm sure it's stick shift, just like my husband here. I mean, what? Let me stay up on my face ship. Get fucked on. Do not play with me. I am in a land stalker. I will fucking own your ass. Okay, I did not want to get EMP. Whoa! I do not remember them shooting the homing thing. You got a point there, Dallas. Still, shut the fuck up. Yes, you can. Whatever.
Holy mackerel, what a finish! That little Lombax never ceases to amaze.
Blue metal. Crusader Tournament, here we come.
Qualified for the Crusader Tournament.
After the Dread Challenges. When Stalker stalking? What was... Was that an earlier level? Because I know there was... I swear there was, I swear there was a level called Landstalker Stalking. Okay. It was in Char. Can we get some derps up into chat, please? Son of a bitch. Can we get some derpies up in chat? I deserve it. Meg McCannon. There's the derpies. Ow.
Ratchet has reached the halfway point. He's really tearing it up out there, folks.
Hopefully I've killed everything sufficiently so far. Well, if you're just gonna stand there like a bunch of dumb fuck ball sacks, you hope so what? Ark? I don't know if I'm gonna make this with just 20 seconds left. Fuck. Maybe. Yeah, I'm fucked. I'm out of weapon. And I'm about to die. Come on. Ooh, with just a second or two left. Ooh. I think that's the closest I've ever gotten to a fail time-wise on this challenge. Ooh, that was fucking kinda terrifying. Oh yeah, change of villainy up in the mix again. Taking too much damage here. Yeah, I'm taking way too much damage, I remember. How do I... Fuck. How do I fuck chat? No way, I am not surviving. I took too much damage early on. There is no way. I'm fucked. Okay. Well. That's okay. taking way too much damage. Well, good for you, Eggs. Whatever you think you're gonna be able to get to is getting nuked, because I know what you're after. It's an option that is getting nuked. Permanently. Never to exist again. I'm just gonna let you guys kill me. I'll come back to this if I need challenge points for progression. Oh, okay, so you're not ever going to go for Hall of Time. Good to know, because it's going bye-bye. Okay, are you gonna lock me in this? Or wait, no. Derp? How do I... Oh, planets. Yeah, I'm a fucking idiot. You're saving. Can we get some more derpies up in the chat, please? Fuck. I said derpies, the emotes.
I'm not your baby.
One psychotic killing machine dared to reach for the stars. Fox Entertainment brings you
derp.
From lowly beginnings as a high school math teacher.
Baby, I'm giving these kids the gift of learning.
You're pathetic. Get out of my sight.
To spectacular success as a homicidal sports superstar.
We're rich. I love you, Reactor. I was always there for you.
Courtney Gears, you are a fake-ass cunt. Shut the fuck up. Do not spoil anything for me, but I mean it. Do not say a damn thing. But honestly, I've never played the future titles. I've never played any of the PlayStation 3 titles of Ratchet and Clank. I'm hoping I get to kick Courtney Gear's ass again. And any answer will get you timed out. Just like all the girls I have dated. I hate to say this. I hate to say it this way, but you know, the females of today especially make me fucking glad I'm gay as a fucking $2 bill, chat. I'm proud to be gay. Some of the females out there, not all of them, mind you, I'm not that prejudiced, but some of the fucking girls out there are just plastic inside out.
We are detecting high levels of radiation in the containment area. If you reside next to or near Uranium Man, you will die shortly.
Well, rip anybody living near Uranium Man. Range Warrior. Okay, go come and dives into the destroying with style business with the Range Warrior. Combat bots can sit back and relax while tracking their target from a distance. Yes. Okay, second of four devices used to increase your combat bot's armor and damage capabilities. It is advised to use gloves and shower often. I'm gonna go with that one, and what do you say, Chad? Do we go for Crash V6 or do we stay on the Bounty Hunter head? Cause honestly, I like the furry eyes. I like the furry eyes. I'll let you guys decide though. Crash or keep it on Bounty Hunter? Going once. Going twice. All right, I decided for you.
My favorite big comic.
I swear to God, Al, if you say anything about Captain Cork right now, I will fuck you up. He's not here. Keep that fucking foul name the fuck out your mouth. Okay, mini turbolizer. I don't have enough for the wrench upgrade. Ouch. Captain what? Exactly. Who the fuck are we talking about here? Fucking precisely, though. Alright, Crusader Tournament. Ooh.
Fans, prepare for the ultimate showdown as Team Darkstar fights their way through the Crusader Tournament and a chance to take on All-Star Exterminator Reactor.
Now we're gonna fuck Reactor shit up.
On Red Zone, what happens when we force the criminally insane to use strategy and planning? Let's test this Lombax's puny mental metal by taking away everything but pre-placed mines.
Well, this is a good excuse for me to level up my damn hunter mine. Ooh, 5-1. That was sexy. Got me leveled up.
Oh, come on! Will somebody just kill this little runt already?
Get those spikes away from me. Eat mine, bitch. God damn you. Ow. I hit jump. I should have jumped. I disagree, game. God damn it. God, you got two more spikies. Oh wait. Thing's about to level up the V6. Nice. Are you okay over there? Guys, I think something's wrong with this adorable little thing. He had a case of the derps. No, you fuck. I'm gonna try a different approach here. I'm gonna try to play the distance game. That one down. Oh, really? I was gonna say hold right there, but damn, I didn't think it was gonna be able to tag me through the gap there. Jesus, I was throwing everything at me. Okay, we're good. Oh, was that it? So I can get the wrench upgrade. Let me see where I'm at and
You are getting better. Congratulations for surviving this long.
Agent Zero, is that a new one? I don't remember Agent Zero. Were they here before?
Are improving.
Just a heads up, we are hitting the last hour of today's show.
We've wired his red zone collar to four control nodes placed throughout.
Oh god. Oh god.
A fresh serving of Lombax pate.
Not on my watch. Somebody is serving my Lombax for dinner. No! What the hell just hit me? Excuse me. Your toenail killed me, good sir.
This time, Ratchet is utterly doomed. We've wired his dread zone collar to 4 control nodes placed throughout the arena. If he can't stop their countdown in time, the whole audience gets a fresh serving of Lombax pate.
Come on, jump on the grind rail. Oh, bullshit! Scorpion Flail is now 5. Anybody else want some? At the end.
Ladies and gentlemen,
here's Reactor!
Ratchet, you look like a squirrel wrapped in tinfoil. I'm gonna take my time taking you apart. Gonna give my fans their money's worth. And try not to go crying or anything, alright? I want this to look good for the camera.
Bring it.
Oh, that's right. You're kind of obsessed with the draw of the crowd.
How you like me now? I'm gonna smack that stupid look off your face.
God damn you. Yeah, run away, asshole. Where's my health at? I need help. Oh yeah, I remember this attack. God damn that fucking shooty attack. Okay, what the hell kind of hitbox was that? I clearly should have avoided that.
I'm gonna smack that stupid look off your face. How you like me now?
Thank you. better here.
I'm gonna put you in a world of hurt.
God damn it! Okay. I was doing fine until you said something, Dallas. Fucking green asshole.
I'm gonna smack that stupid look off your face. How you like me now?
Really?
I'm gonna put you in a world of hurt.
Run, Ratchet, run!
Does it look like I'm running? God damn it! Okay. This is my house.
Put you in a world of hurt.
God damn it. That stupid hand blasty bullshit that fucks me up mostly. God damn, dude.
You in a world of hurt.
God damn it. Get fucking Lupina moded, baby! Suck it, Reactor!
Please welcome our new Crusader!
Alright. 45,000 bolts. Let me see where I am on the Rangar meter.
Congratulations, contestant. There are now other contestants worse than you.
Okay, I have bested Shell Shock and Reactor. Where is my freaking... I should be getting dread points for that. Come on. Crusader Tournament. Yeah, okay. I will need to I may have to go back and deal with that one challenge mission on Orxon. Oh lord.
Downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch.
Jumping around because I don't know. Okay, I see a turret there. Ooh! Almost lost that control in an instant. Planet Torval. Gladiator can dismantle an army of killer robots with an arsenal of unstoppable power. Too bad in this challenge our hero will only have his bare hands. Let's go.
Of Bogan has his work cut out for him this time, Juanita. He starts the round with only a wrench for protection. Gratuitous violence, Juanita. I'm gonna call my kids and tell them to stop watching.
Just as soon as I have kids. Blade ball sack. Round 8. And round 9. And there we go. Crusader, zombie attack. Oh, hey, the zombies are back. Been a while since we've seen them.
Tonight, it's Team Dark Star versus the robot zombies. The zombie team just flew in from Panacrom 4, and folks, are they dead tired? What?
Dallas, you should be fired on the spot for that horrible pun. For fuck's sakes. Okay. Low weapons. Well, that just happened. Really? Really? Okay, that was cheap ass bullshit there. It's better be my, okay. I got my scorpion flail.
explosions are pretty.
Starting to whip out the big guys. Oh Lord. Again. There's less than 40 seconds left to survive. Come on. Seconds, come on. Okay, got it. Good. Gigantic, enormous. If it's bigger than a Blargan bread box, then Ratchet gets to fight it. Let's go.
Let's find out what our next challenge is. Hey, whoa, I can't read that. Who's writing these cues, huh? No, look, there's a typo that's completely grammatically incorrect. And hey, where's my lunch? I'm hungry. What are you people doing back there?
They're fucking off. With the Leviathans. Take them out as soon as fucking possible. Like to get the Arbiter up to V5 here. About to get my wish, it looks like. There we go. Jesus Christ. Level 6 for the flail. Jesus Christ! How much more are you gonna throw at me here? We done? No, we're not. Jesus. There. Done now. Damn, that was crazy for a bit there. Okay, end zone. All robots like the standard glowing boxes. Too bad we wired the end zone of this battlefield up to Ratchet's collar. Will we get to see a gladiator do his special touchdown dance on Ratchet's grave? Only one way to find out. This is probably one of my favorite extra challenges.
Soccer. To win, Ratchet must prevent swarms of charging enemies from reaching the goal zone anyway.
I love this one. Okay. Wasn't expecting that for this level, but I'll take it. Hey, who's fucking with me here? Thank you. Oh, this is bad. Oh, fuck. How do I save this? How do I save this? How do I save this? I'm sunk. God damn it. Where did I fuck up? I just broke my fucking brain. I've never failed this challenge before. Where the hell did I fuck up at? Luna, welcome on in.
Hold on to your seats, folks. It's time to play Swarmer Soccer.
Wow.
To win, Ratchet must prevent swarms of charging enemies from reaching the goal zone any way he can.
How's it going, Luna?
Have you ever wondered what's in the special sauce?
Hell, I know what's in the special sauce. It's Lombax and Yeen sauce mixed together. Damn it, I'm out of fucking Viper ammo. Ah, shit. That's probably where I'm messing up on the, but did I wait until later to do this? I'm actually trying to remember. Yeah, this is definitely overwhelming me right now. I am going to lose this again. That hurts me so much. I think I waited on this until later on. That hurts.
Ratchet, you have now unlocked the Valix Belt campaign.
When were you gonna tell me that the Valix Belt was unlocked as well? Especially considering Torval is after it? Vindicator Tournament. The dungeon? Would that be the dungeon of all dungeons? Okay, it's that dungeon, whatever that dungeon is. Fuck if I know.
We're live. live today from the Valix asteroid belt, home of the legendary Gamma Energy Beam. This famous space beacon was purchased several years ago by Gleeman Vox. Now, instead of guiding ships through deadly asteroids, it's the centerpiece of Dreadzone's hottest new battle course. And just for fun, we've gone ahead and turned the beacon off. Can Team Darkstar turn it back on, or will hundreds of ships crash blindly into the asteroids? Either way, it's gonna be a great show!
Yeah! Best show ever! Fuck you, Vox. You're a dick. Let's go to Tartarus. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, can y'all stop trying to shove bullets up my rectum? God damn you. Bad position to be in. Oh lord. Do the shooting.
Man down!
You're not falling asleep, are you?
Idea what's going on in chat. Sorry. God damn it!
Oh man, these guys are hot! Did you feel that, Juanita?
Pick him off.
interesting fact, folks, Dread Zone started out with two guys fighting over a breakfast burrito, and the rest is history.
Arf. I'll just let chat have fun with whatever's going on. Bitch, I sniped you first. What the fuck you gonna do about it? Was right there. I got fucking screwed, man. Wow. Actually made me a little angry, I'm not gonna lie. You see, I was... Yeah, that's what should've happened there at the end. I was flailing the scorpion wildly. Those ships should've been eradicated. Those ships should have been fucked up in a hot second.
Ratchet, there are additional gadgets available on your secondary quick select screen.
By the power of Grayskull, I have the power. Luna, I have no idea what's going on in chat, but you're adorable.
Impressed.
I would hope so. takes skill to snipe two fuckers at once. And a little bit of precision while we're at it. Flail is leveling up like a motherfucker here.
If Ratchet was a tough cookie, what kind of cookie would he be? I'm gonna go with Snickerdoodle.
Just caused the big bang. Oh shit. Damn. Yeah, you're right. You are right. Where's Sheldon? You're adorable. Strawberry being an asshole again. What else is new? Yeah, true. When you're not roaring at me, that's when you're not being an asshole. Surprisingly, welcome to Lombax 64, the newest in Star Lombax title. Arf!
Line for important communication. Be
Besides, you are supposed to be working on the deadlock collar override.
Yeah.
At least want to finish the Valix, all the Valix sessions here before I end the show. And we got one or two more after this. Fuck, veg. Making fun of Star Fox. Gotcha. The other enemy. Hello? You're glitched?
Remember, don't try any of this at home. Go to a friend's house.
Okay, no. I was about to say, that might be an issue. I have never seen that happen before. That was kind of neat. Safe here. There's the recharge station. Just to keep the robots happy and not panicky. Get away from this annoying ass music. Like, I love David Bergeau. I love the work he did for the Ratchet series soundtracks, but that particular one. Just bleh.
In Stage 3. Ratchet's objective is to power up the central lighthouse. But first, he'll need to activate power stations at the north and south ends of the asteroid ring.
Should be good for right now. Anybody want a piece of me? Yep, looks like it. V6 for the fusion rifle. Ever heard of this mistitled Operation Logic Bomb? I have not. Apologies. All apologies. Everything's V's fault. Get your ass off that turret, mother. God damn it. Yes, we know where I'm at.
Must locate four power orbs. Hack the orbs to power up the station.
Run, Ratchet, run!
Two down, two to go, sir!
Fuck. Shit, how do I... Okay. You... any other health crates. Where the... I thought I killed all the little crawly angle biter bitches.
Ratchet,
No. God, no. God damn it. After I just fucking heal. After I just heal. Please let this be it. It isn't, is it? Oh boy. But you're gonna... Oh fuck. Oh lord. There's one down. All right, I'm out. I'm out. Victory.
Fight their way to the second reflector and reactivate the gamma energy beam.
Let's get it going. I like how they just skitter around after they take that final hit. That's fucking great. Send a short clip your way. Alright, I'll check it when I can, hon. Okay, was it R1?
Don't forget to order the Dread Zone home game.
No, it wasn't. Welp. Rip. Okay, which button is it? Or am I not close enough? The fuck?
When this is all over, I'd like to do it again. And again.
I swear it was... Or am I hitting the wrong shoulder buttons here? I have completely derped out on the swing shot.
Hey boss, do you
but where does that leave Dread Zone, huh?
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Now if I can just keep it in mind that it's R1, not L1. Gotcha.
It's so bright. It's like a light bulb, but so much brighter. I'm not good with words.
I fucking love these two robots. I love them. It's like a light bulb. Just so much brighter. God, really? I should have just stayed still. I should have just stayed still for a moment. God damn it! I'm getting weapons experience. I guess I can't really bitch too much here.
You know, sometimes I think I should have taken that job on Annihilation Nation. They've got a great dental plan.
Excuse me.
Okay.
We'll grab that while I'm here. I like those little hidden caches of nuts and bolts. Arbiter is probably gonna hit V6 here.
It's so bright. It's like a light bulb, but so much brighter. I'm not good with words.
It's okay, I still love you, robot.
Gratuitous violence, Juanita. I'm gonna call my kids and tell them to stop watching just as soon as I have kids.
There we go. Fuck shit. I wish I knew what you were referring to. I'm sorry, Luna. Okay, y'all, no. Fuck you. Turn that damn crank. Let's be done with this.
People, I am beside myself, and boy do
Sea
I
Carpenter.
Good.
Welcome so on in.
We just might have a competitor.
Fuck you and your Joe laugh. God damn it. I take back my welcome now. How does that make you feel? Alright, we got the gold medal, we got the gravity boots. And yeah, fuck it. Let's go for the dread challenges before we end the show. It's been crazy. Okay, where is? Okay. Sorry, I was gonna say something and now I've completely forgotten what it was. Just requires a little bit of focus. Hey, no, come on. Shit. I'm fucked. God damn it, I say something and then I fuck myself. Business as usual, I suppose. Also nice ocarina. Okay, where is it? Hello. Okay, come on. You goddamn cunt-lick. You cunt-lick. Something's a bloody and gory game, 2D, and it has to do with Ghost of Revenge and Elementary School. I see. I'm probably just... It's probably best for me to come back to this another time. One more try. Yeah, I am all sorts of fucked up now. God damn it. Arf, I will take your word for that, Luna. Okay, I lied. Last try here. Where is it? Where am I? Okay. We got this. Finally. Took me long enough. Okay, your land is my land. Control nodes are under enemy command. Travel to each node and retake them to win.
Ratchet must capture each node in sequence before progressing to the next node. If he gets lost, he can ask any of the helpful psychopathic robot killers positioned around the belt for directions.
And there's V7 for the rifle.
Oh,
I think I remember what planet Torval is now, or Torvis or whatever it is. Oh, that's gonna be an awesome start to the next show. We made some progress today. I'm happy. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I remember what Torval is now. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Man, this is gonna start hitting my fucking nostalgia feels tomorrow. How much do we have left? Ooh, we might finish this tomorrow, folks. We might finish this tomorrow, as much as I hate to say that, because goddamn, I love Deadlocked. I fucking love this game so fucking much. But, unfortunately, that is a wrap for today, ladies and gentlemen.
No, God!
Took you long enough.
No!